Advocacy group New Era Las Vegas demonstrated here over what they said was bad food being sold to customers. The manager is defending the store. Earlier today, I was inside and he pointed to the letter A grade from the health department.
The market is called Fresh and Less, but Minister Stretch Sanders of New Era Las Vegas says the food is anything but fresh.
We start seeing multiple meat with new tags on old tags and two-year-old rice, expired noodles, etc.
Sanders says weeks later, customers are still seeing bad food.
As of November 15th, 16th, around that time, we got word that the store had actually got worse. We went in. We saw multiple meat. It was the same story.
Fresh and Less store manager Ricky Carter says that's not true.
We have class A, grade A, from a health inspector for the kitchens, for the bakery, for the produce, for the deli, for the meat department.
Carter says every case of apples has one or two bad ones, and frozen meat tends to get darker, but that doesn't mean it's bad.
You grab a brand new box of apple, you just get it, and then you open it. You'll see a bad apple in a case. Isn't it guaranteed 100%?
Customers say things have gotten better.
In the beginning, it might have been a little rocky for them, but they've come a long way. They've made a lot of improvements.
Employees say, come look for yourself.
You can walk around and you can check all the meat and everything, the freezer, the butcher place over here. You can check all the vegetable. Everything is up to par.
Sanders isn't convinced and now wants to buy the grocery store with the community's help.
We've already had people call us from all over the city who want to pool together their resources to be investors.
The store is not for sale. I will not sell it to them or anybody, even if they give me $2 million. It's not for sale.
Sanders says with enough money, anything is for sale. He says he's meeting with investors later this month. I'm Enzo Marino, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.